happiness, and from a man I've never met.